Today, I have an Illustrator tutorial for you where we make a folded lettering logo design in a matter of minutes. This is Satori Graphics. What is up, people? Welcome back to Satori Graphics, home of graphic design content. I hope you're all doing well today. If you do enjoy my tutorial, let me know by leaving a like and a comment, as it really does help my channel. For our folded lettering logo design, we first need to select a fill in the color palette, but the color doesn't really matter at this stage. And then make a rectangle with the shape tool. If you're making numerous letters, you'll want to keep a copy of the original shape so the thickness will stay the same throughout. So hold down Alt and click and drag to duplicate. Now take the direct selection tool and hold down Shift and select the top two points of the rectangle. You can press the left arrow on your keyboard to nudge them over, or you can drag a guide from the rulers at the top. Reselect them and move them over like so. You can adjust where these points are, but make sure you move them together by selecting both at once. Once happy, use the Alt Option key to duplicate again, and then reflect the new shape, like so. You can select both shapes and then align them by using the Align tool. This will make sure they're perfectly in place, making the V of our folded lettering logo design perfect. I want the shape on the right to be behind, so I'm going to send it to the back. Now select the left-hand shape of the V and add a gradient fill like so. You can choose whatever color you wish. I'm going to use shades of blue. The trick is to have the dark shades at the bottom that goes up to an almost white at the top, but make sure it is not completely white. Once you've done that, grab the eyedropper tool. You can use this to copy the gradient of the first shape onto your second one. This time, however, we want the lower shade to be darker and to go a little bit higher up. This will give the illusion of being folded paper lettering, and it will create a shadow effect. Our folded lettering logo design is almost complete. With no shape selected, flick the gradient fill over to a stroke and then select the ellipse tool. We will make a circle around our V logo mark. You can hold down Alt and Shift at the same time to generate the circle like I'm doing here. Make the stroke weight a little thicker until you feel it looks best for your Illustrator logo design. Here you can change the direction of your gradient. Once you're happy, select the circle and outline the stroke, ultimately making the stroke circle a shape. Now all you have to do is add some logo type, and your folded lettering logo design is complete. If you enjoyed this Illustrator tutorial, show me some love by dropping a like on this video, and letting me know in the comment section below. Until next time, design your future today. Peace.